Insurance companies have been urged to leverage technology so as to develop customized products that meet the expectations and needs of clients. The call was made by Michael Nyitegeka, the Executive Director of Refactory Limited, during his keynote address at the 61st CEO's breakfast meeting organized by the Insurance Regulatory Authority of Uganda. According to Nyitegeka, in today's evolving market, customers demand are more generic than insurance products, and they seek solutions that align with their unique needs, preferences, and life circumstances. He challenged insurers to explore innovative strategies to address the dynamic customer expectations so as to remain relevant to the market and grow the insurance industry.
The insurance industry, like any other industry, is significantly being disrupted by the advancements in technology. And the reason why they need to be attentive is that the consumer has changed, the consumer has evolved, and the consumer is constantly going to evolve. Why? In our population, where you have more than 70% of our population below the age of 30 or 35, it's only evident that you're going to have more people using devices to access services. And if your product doesn't have a distribution channel that is digitally enabled, you are certainly going to struggle with how you keep up with the industry. What that also means is that internal capacity is going to, we need to realign our internal capacity. And technically what I'm saying is that everybody on your team, be it your underwriters, be it your insurers, the different functions, they all need to have a level of appreciation of what technology is capable of delivering for them. And the reason why this is important is that if people are spending more than 6 hours on the internet, and we all get to appreciate this, the question is, how much of your content are they consuming? And so it is important, I repeat this, that from the board to management, all the way to operations, that the level of appreciation and ability to use technology needs to be an area of interest and concern.
Nyitegeka told insurers to be more intentional when dealing with different clients, urging them to develop a dashboard just to track the changes in the market and generate strategies on how to handle them.
So reliability, because as you build your technology, it is important to understand, are you building for now, are you building for scale? Because once you start thinking I'm building for scale, then reliability becomes an area of concern, even from a development perspective. Because you're largely going to depend on other platforms, then the choice of platform you run with or partner you run with then becomes an area of interest for you. So it's not just about building your solution. It's also understanding what is available in the ecosystem and how do I tap into that ecosystem?
The Insurance Regulatory Authority CEO, Alhaji Kanablu Vega, acknowledges the work ahead of his members and sees they either adapt or be left behind.
Majority of the operations of the insurance services in Uganda have been by and large manual in a way. And that is the reason why we have continued to encourage the insurance providers to now use the platforms and digital and innovate around it, because when you do, you become more efficient, you reduce on the cost of doing business, and indeed the efficiency is more pronounced when digital and IT is used. This is our drive. This is our intention, to ensure that all CEOs internally, they have a team which can think of innovations which they need to bring even to the insurance sandbox and other platforms before they can roll them out to the public.